There is growing concern on the North Shore tonight. There have already been 9 suicides this year in St. Tammany Parish. And as WDSU reporter Heath Allen tells us, proposed mental health cuts in New Orleans have North Shore officials nervous.
The number of suicides already in just the first 2 months of this year staggering on the North Shore. So what happens if more mental health beds are shut down south of the lake?
And the ripple effect certainly will hit St. Tammany and everyone else.
There seems to be no rhyme, reason, or pattern to the alarming number of suicides on the North Shore, but it affects everybody. And now, with proposed cuts in the number of mental health beds south of the lake,
we understand the governor and the legislature certainly has its work cut out for it, but we are at a crisis in mental health care in this state and certainly in this community, which I consider the epicenter.
But Governor Bobby Jindal says, if anything, the North Shore should see benefit from his plan to deal with mental health.
So if anything, actually, you're seeing an increase in the numbers of dollars as well as services. And what's also equally important, it's not just on the inpatient side, it's on the community side as well.
In the meantime, St. Tammany Parish deputies continue to answer an inordinate number of mental health-related calls. So far this year, deputies and VOA's crisis response team has responded to 99 attempted suicides.
We're not in the healthcare industry. All we can do is continue to appeal and hope that someone will find some solution.
Right now, St. Tammany Parish is on pace towards somewhere between 55 and 60 suicides by year's end, in a parish that has seen 4 times as many suicides as murders over the past 10 years. There is help. Dial 211.
It's a simple call. Call that number. We will get whatever resources we have at our disposal out.
Certainly this is a problem, but just as certainly, there seems to be no easy answer. On your side on the North Shore, Heath Allen, WDSU News.
Since 2002, the St. Tammany Parish has had 292 suicides, but only 70 murders.